On the 12th of May 1994, at exactly 9:15 in the morning, what was once a political party solely to protect the working man's rights, create political action through the unions, and be there for the poorer members of society, died. Real change was upon the people of the UK, and instead, what the people got was a continuation of Thatcher's neoliberalism under Blair. More wars, more corruption, and with it came new Labour and the death of real Labour. So we salute you, John Smith. Rest in peace.